In a surprising turn of event, on a football field, a coyote found itself trapped in a soccer goal net, unable to move. A compassionate man stepped in, armed with a special scissors. With skill and heart full of kindness, he began cutting the net around the coyote's face. Carefully, he completed the task, freed the coyote and placed it in a special box, securing its safe transport to a place where it would receive proper care.